Okay, show your work.
Ma'am, I share.
Okay, this is Aryan.
Okay. Yes, ma'am.
Yes. बेटा बट आपने जो रिसेस लिखा है वेदर आपने एक एक सेल में लिखा है और हैड यू मर्ज्ड इट आर सिंगल सेल ई सिंगल सेल में है या आपने इनको मर्ज किया है?
मेरे वॉइस इज नॉट क्लियर.
हैड यू मर्ज्ड दिस सेल जो रिसेस वाला सेल है जो कॉलम है आपने ये मर्ज किया है या नहीं किया है?
यस मैम. मैम मर्ज्ड
मर्ज किया हुआ है.
मर्ज किया.
ओके. यस प्रणय. ओके योर टेबल इज फाइन बेटा. गुड. आपका मार्जिन से बाहर जा रहा है टेबल. मार्जिन इसका साइज.
मैम कैन आई शेयर?
जस्ट अ मिनट प्रणय.
मैम कैन आई शेयर?
आर्यन आपका जो टेबल है दैट इज गोइंग बियॉन्ड मार्जिन. मार्जिन एरिया से बाहर है. आपको इसका साइज थोड़ा कम करना पड़ेगा. इसकी विड्थ कम करो प्रॉपर्टीज में जाके. Go to the table properties and reduce the width so that it
yes, fits
within the margin. या आप अपने margins को कम करो. Page margins reduce कर दो.
Yes,
left
ma'am.
And right. Okay. Or otherwise you can also take the landscape. Page orientation. Page orientation landscape कर दो. Yes, beta. Next. Yes. Who is next? Is sharing the screen.
Ma'am, can I?
Yes, beta. I'm saying. I had allowed. You will find the share option. Yes. You are sharing it from mobile?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Ma'am, I had also used shapes and ma'am, I had also.
Okay, I can see that you had inserted the shapes as well as pictures or graphics also. That is today's topic. We will start with that find and replace and graphics also. Okay, fine. But you have changed the page color also. Had you taken the screenshot from Writer?
Ma'am, I had used graphic background.
You had used? What you had used? Had you done this work in Writer? Okay, stop your share.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, stop your share. Who is next? Jayati, Nitya, Dhiren, anybody who had done? Okay, anybody else who had done the work? Otherwise, I'm going to start with today's topic. Okay, first of all, the test which we had done yesterday, aapka test hua tha, many of you still had not attempted that test. Bahut sare bachcho ne wo test attempt nahi kara hai. Why so? Many students are not attempting the test. Why so? When many less number of students had attempted only.
मैम आप कौन से काम की बात कर रहे थे?
Yes.
मैम कौन से काम के बारे में कह रहे थे?
किसके बारे में?
आप कह रहे थे कि कोई काम नहीं किया.
Yes, Laksh. You were saying something?
मैम आप अभी कोई काम के बारे में कह रहे थे. आप अभी कोई काम के बारे में कह रहे थे.
काम के बारे में?
यस मैम.
बेटा काम मैंने जो आपको पिछली बार एक एक्टिविटी दी थी कि आपको राइटर में टाइम टेबल बनाना है, आपको वो क्लास में प्रेजेंट करना है कि आपने राइटर में क्या बनाया, कैसे बनाया. अगर आपने नहीं किया है, मेनी ऑफ यू हैड नॉट डन, ओनली टू स्टूडेंट्स हैड शेयर्ड योर स्क्रीन, वन प्रणय एंड ओके. नाउ first question in the previous test of yesterday, alignment buttons are present on which toolbar? Alignment buttons are on which toolbar?
formatting toolbar.
Formatting.
Correct. These are present on formatting toolbar. Correct. Shortcut key for spelling and grammar option is?
F7.
Many of the students had given wrong answers. I had seen the chart. Many of the students, nobody had given perfectly all the answers. Only two students, I think, got the full marks. Change case option is in which menu?
Format menu.
Yes?
Format menu.
Correct. Okay, shortcut key to create a table.
Control plus F12.
Which of the following button is present on table toolbar? Graphics mode, watermark,
Merge cell.
Which key is used to move one cell left?
Shift plus tab.
And to the one cell, right?
Tab key.
And left cell, shift plus tab. Bullets and numbering option is in which menu?
Format menu.
Okay, correct. Format menu. Pick the odd one out. Writer, word perfect, Calci. Because all the three are the word processing softwares and Calci is a spreadsheet software. Okay, which is the correct menu command for deleting rows?
First one.
Table menu, delete option, rows option. Okay. What do we call dividing one cell into two or more cells?
Splitting.
And what do we call combining two or more cells into one cell?
Merging.
Okay. Which tool is used to quickly copy the formatting?
Format painter.
Format painter. Okay. And format painter button is in which toolbar?
Standard toolbar.
It is present on standard toolbar. Table button is in which toolbar?
Standard toolbar.
It is present on standard toolbar. Okay, which case converts each character of the selected text in small letters?
Lowercase.
Which of the following is a paragraph formatting? Alignment, tab stops, indentation, all of above.
All of above.
Alignment is also a paragraph for formatting, tab stops also, and indentation also. So, all of above. What is the shortcut key to select the entire document? Full document select.
Control plus A.
Okay, correct. Okay. Any doubt?
Ma'am, aapki awaaz sahi nahi aa rahi thi. Ma'am, aap kya keh rahe the?
Ab theek aa rahi hai? Okay, now we will continue with the next topic, that is a find and replace in Writer. Had you used find and replace in MS Word? Anybody of you? What is the use of find and replace option? Why we use it?
Ma'am, it is used to find.
Ma'am, may I?
Okay, raise your hand. Divya, say it better.
Ma'am, find and replace is used like if there is a lot of words, like if we have used girl a lot of times and we have to replace it with boys, we can use the replace option.
Okay, and find option, only to find the words in your document. If you find any word in your document, suppose you are having more than 50 pages or 100 pages are there, you want to go to a particular topic. ठीक है आपको किसी एक पर्टिकुलर टॉपिक पे जाना है बट टॉपिक का नाम तो पता है सो आई कैन फाइंड द वर्ड इट विल मूव योर कर्सर टू दैट टॉपिक इट विल सिलेक्ट दैट वर्ड एंड दैट मींस यू कैन इजीली फाइंड दैट टॉपिक इन योर डॉक्यूमेंट वन यू कैन फाइंड अ पर्टिकुलर वर्ड एंड यू कैन फॉर्मेट इट अगेन सपोज आपने एक वर्ड है मेरे यहाँ पे हमारे डॉक्यूमेंट में यहाँ पे हमने साइबर सेफ्टी बार बार यूज किया हुआ है साइबर सेफ्टी साइबर वर्ड इज देयर आई वॉन्ट टू फाइंड द साइबर वर्ड एंड मेक इट्स कलर रेड मुझे इसका कलर चेंज करना है हर साइबर वर्ड का जो मैंने डॉक्यूमेंट में है सो आई कैन यूज द फाइंड ऑप्शन टू फाइंड अ पर्टिकुलर वर्ड and later on I can make its formatting. I can do the formatting also. I can replace that word also by using a replace option, and I can make it bold. I can change its color, or I can, if I want to make any other change or delete it, just for delete karna, that I also can do. So there are three methods to use a find and replace option. Three methods. One, find and replace button on standard toolbar. Second, edit menu, find and replace option, shortcut key, control plus F. Three methods to open the find and replace dialog box. One, find and replace button on this standard toolbar. Second, edit menu, find and replace option. Third, using the shortcut key, control plus F. When I click on find and replace, it will give me this dialog box. In this dialog box, I can type the words safety. Suppose I want to search that word. Okay? If I click on find, it will find the first word safety. It will start the finding the word where my cursor is. If you want to start the find option, if you want to start the document, search the document from the beginning, place your cursor in the beginning, then use the find and replace option. Now find. Now it will find the first occurrence. First, isko jahan pe occurrence mili hai, find word ki, safety word ki, it is highlighting it. I can make it bold. I can change its color because it is selected. Okay? I can make it bold. I can make its color change. If I click on find all, so it will find all the words where safety is written. And it has selected all those words. Jahan jahan safety likha, that word is selected. And if I change the color, or if I make it bold, or I will do any other option, now it will affect all the occurrences of the word safety. One option, easily. Second is, aapke paas diya hua yahan pe, two or four options are given. I'm undo kar rahi hu abhi. Okay. Now two more options are given, match case or whole word only. What does match case will do? Here I had not used the match case option. That means uppercase or lowercase doesn't matter. Wherever safety word is written, it should find. But if I say match case, now I had written in small letters safety. So what it will do? It will find only those words, safety word, which is written in small case, lowercase. Find all. Now it is selecting only this one. It is not selecting the safety word in header. It is not selecting the safety word in first line. Okay? It is not selecting any other safety word. Jahan par isko match case, match, yahan par safety likha, but it is not selecting. It is not finding. It is finding only those words which will match the case, lower case. Okay? Yeh sirf ek word select ho raha hai. If you want to find like this, agar aapko apni search ko restrict karna hai up to the according to the case of the word also, then you can use the match case option. Similarly, if I suppose I want to find the, find all. Now it is finding all the word. See, the, the. It is in them also. It is in gather also. It is in then, there, together, wherever, other, you can see it is other, but iske andar bhi the aa raha, othe. So it is finding the word the. So all the occurrences of the word are fine, they are highlighted. Another, again the, the word is there. So if you want ki mujhe kisi word ke andar se word nahi lena hai, sirf the jo full word hai sirf usi ko pick karna hai, so I can say whole word only. Whole word only. सिर्फ the पूरा word जहाँ पर है सिर्फ उसको search करो. Otherwise, अगर किसी spelling के अंदर same letters use हो रहे हैं तो उसको search नहीं करना है. तो find all. Now you will see only the whole word is highlighted. The malicious, the program. Now other, another, then, them. यहाँ पे ये highlight था पहले, अभी highlight नहीं है. So it will match all the whole word. It will match whole word now. Both options are clear? Match case and whole word only, both options are clear? Okay? Now, come to the replace. Yes, beta?
Ma'am, if you want to find a word in just a single page, how can we find it?
If you want to find only single word, don't click on find all, you click on find. So it will correct, let me do it again. Now see, I'm placing my cursor in the beginning. I'm going to the find option. Okay, suppose I want to find cyber. I click on find. First occurrence is highlighted. If I again click on find, second occurrence is highlighted. Again find third, four, five. Next occurrence आ रही है. Find next. तो जो word आपको जहाँ find करना है, जिस paragraph में या जिस heading में या जिस topic के अंदर आपको लेना है, तो आप वहाँ तक जा सकते हो find next करके. ठीक है? Clear है धीरेन?
Okay ma'am. Yes.
Excuse me ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am मेरे को दो वाला समझ नहीं आया कैसे आपने किया है जिसमें सारे अदर भी आ रहा था और सारे आ रहे
बेटा अगर हमने कोई भी वर्ड ले रहे हैं जिसको हमने फाइंड करना है if that word is whole word also and that word that spelling is appearing in some another word also किसी और spelling के अंदर भी वो same words आ रहे हैं जैसे मैंने अभी suppose एक simple example ली थी the की ठीक है अब द में क्या है कि द वर्ड कैन बी यूज्ड इन देयर आल्सो THE सेम स्पेलिंग्स आर देयर इट कैन बी यूज्ड इन देम आल्सो THEM इट कैन बी अदर THE इज अगेन बिटवीन अदर ठीक है एंड सेम वर्ड अगर आपको यहाँ पे फाइंड ऑल करते हैं तो नाउ यू कैन सी ये देखो गैदर के अंदर द हाईलाइट हो रहा है आई एम चेंजिंग द कलर मैं आपको कलर चेंज करके बता रही हूँ ये देखो गैदर के अंदर भी हाईलाइट हो रहा है ठीक है देन के अंदर भी हाईलाइट हो रहा है टुगेदर के अंदर भी हो रहा है देयर के अंदर भी हो रहा है इन सब के अंदर आ रहा है और होल वर्ड THE जहां पर है वो तो हो ही रहा है ठीक है यहाँ पर भी देखो हाईलाइट हो रहा है अनदर लिखा है यहाँ पर भी हाईलाइट हो रहा है बट आई वांट कि मुझे किसी वर्ड के अंदर से THE पिक नहीं करना है होल वर्ड सिर्फ जहां पर होल THE लिखा है वो सिर्फ पिक करना है तो आई कैन क्लिक ऑन फाइंड ऑल Now it is highlighting only these words. अब ये देखो THE वाला highlight नहीं हुआ then के अंदर. ये भी highlight नहीं हुआ. Themselves वाला THE भी highlight नहीं हुआ. Now it is highlighting the whole word THE. Another वाला पहले highlight था अब THE ये highlight नहीं हो रहा है. Got it?
Yes ma'am.
Now it is clear. Whole word means the whole spelling. जो word मैंने search bar में लिखे हैं If it is a whole word, only then you will find it. If it is appearing in another word, it you will not highlight it. You will not find it. Okay? Okay, now come to the replace option. Okay, now come to the replace option. I'm undoing it all the things. Okay, so again go to this, find the word which you want to find and you want to replace it with some other word. I'm writing it safety here again and I want to replace it with security. Now, it's up to you ki agar aapko sare safety words ko security se replace karna hai ya aapko selective word ko replace karna hai. Aap chahte ho ki kahin kahin pe safety word ko replace karna hai, kahin par nahin karna hai. सारी जगह रिप्लेस नहीं करना है देन यू विल यूज द फाइंड रिप्लेस ऑप्शन फाइंड एंड रिप्लेस ऑप्शन कलेक्टिवली आई क्लिक ऑन फाइंड इट विल फाइंड दिस सेफ्टी वर्ड अगर आपको रिप्लेस करना है तो क्लिक ऑन रिप्लेस ऑप्शन आई रिप्लेस ठीक है बिगनिंग नाउ नेक्स्ट सेफ्टी वर्ड इज हाईलाइटेड इफ यू वॉन्ट टू रिप्लेस इट यू क्लिक ऑन रिप्लेस इफ यू डू नॉट वॉन्ट टू रिप्लेस इट क्लिक ऑन फाइंड इट विल फाइंड नेक्स्ट वर्ड Now you I want to replace it, click on replace. Next safety word highlight हो गया, I want to replace it, replace. यहाँ पर फिर से highlight हो गया, मुझे नहीं करना है. I will say find. Next word आ जाएगा. Now it is finished the searching और safety words नहीं है. Do you want to continue with the beginning? Okay, no. Clear? ये हो गया selected. But if you want कि मुझे सारे safety words को security से replace करना है, So you can click on replace all. So no need to find, it will replace all the options. Now see, cyber security. साइबर सिक्योरिटी, यहाँ पर सेफ्टी वर्ड था ये भी सिक्योरिटी हो गया, ठीक है। जहां जहां साइबर सेफ्टी वर्ड था वहां वहां पे सिक्योरिटी हो गया, देखो सिक्योरिटी मेजर्स, सेफ्टी मेजर्स की जगह सिक्योरिटी मेजर्स, ऑल द वर्ड्स हैज बीन रिप्लेस्ड। सेम ऑप्शंस मैच केस एंड होल वर्ड, अगर आपको जहां पर होल वर्ड अगर आपको लग रहा है कि मेरा जो वर्ड सर्च कर रहे हैं या रिप्लेस कर रहे हैं इट कैन अपियर इन अनदर वर्ड ऑल्सो, तो यू कैन क्लिक ऑन होल वर्ड एंड इफ यू वॉन्ट टू मैच द केस ऑल्सो फॉर रिप्लेसिंग यू कैन यूज दिस ऑप्शन। If you want to replace the selective words, you will use the find and replace one by one. Find next, replace. Find next, replace. Find next, nahi karna, okay, find next. To next, next karke, ek ek word find karke highlight hoga. Aap check karoge ki mujhe yahan replacement karni hai ya nahi karni hai. Agar karni hai to replace pe click karoge, agar nahi karni hai to next pe click karoge. But if you are sure ki mujhe sare words replace karne hai, you can directly click on replace all. Like in your timetable, suppose आपके timetable में English का period change हो गया, English की जगह math का period लगना है, you can use the find and replace option, type here English and replace with math, click on replace all, what it will do? It will replace all the English word with math, तो आपका timetable automatically update हो जाएगा कि English की जगह अब math का period आ गया। You can try it in your table, जो table आपको मैंने last week करने के लिए दिया है You can try it in your table. आप table में try कर सकते हो. Okay? Is it clear to everyone? Any doubt till now in find and replace option? Divya, Daljeet, any of anything?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
Okay. Now the next topic that we will do is graphics. How we will insert the graphics? First is you can draw the various drawing objects, you can use the various drawing objects or you can insert the pictures. Pictures can be inserted from any another file or pictures can be inserted from gallery. Like in MS Word you have the clip art gallery. Here we are also having one gallery option. You can insert the pictures from gallery. Here on the right hand side you will see there is a gallery. Arrows, background, bullets, computers, diagrams, various options are there. You can use any option. Environment, categories are there. Place your cursor, first of all, where you want to insert the graphic or picture. Suppose I want to place it here. Click there, click on the gallery, drag it and drop it. It will insert that picture. You can resize it by using the resize handles. Move it by using the four-headed arrow and place it where you need it. If I'm inserting the picture in header area, it will appear at the top of every page. As you can see here, it is appearing at the top of every page. Very simple. You can insert the graphics from gallery, finance, home page, various categories are there. My theme, people, ruler, school and university. Categories are there, you can use anyone. Or if you want to insert a picture from any other file, that can also be done. Click on insert menu, picture option, from file. Underline the command, menu command. What is the command for inserting the picture from another file? Place your cursor where you want to insert the picture. Click on insert menu, picture option, from file. Click here. It will open this insert picture dialog box as you get in MS Word also. Choose the picture that you want to insert. Click on open. That picture will be inserted. You can resize it. And when you insert a picture, you will get a picture toolbar here. You can see. फॉर्मेटिंग टूलबार की जगह अब आपके पास एक पिक्चर टूलबार आ रही है। पिक्चर टूलबार पे आपके पास वेरियस ऑप्शंस आर देयर। क्लिक ऑन द पिक्चर टूलबार। फर्स्ट ऑप्शन इज रैप टेक्स्ट ऑप्शन। टेक्स्ट जो है पिक्चर के ऊपर या नीचे होगा या अराउंड होगा या उसके आगे पीछे होगा, थ्रू पिक्चर के, थ्रू पिक्चर के बिल्कुल साथ चलेगा। Whether you want to place a picture in the center or in the left side or on the right side of the page, alignment of the picture is there. ठीक है, देन दिस इज अ वर्टिकल अलाइनमेंट और फॉर द टेक्स्ट टॉप सेंटर एंड बॉटम. टेक्स्ट जो है पिक्चर के अगर अराउंड आ रहा है तो वेयर दैट टेक्स्ट शुड अपीयर, वेदर दैट टेक्स्ट शुड अपीयर इन द सेंटर ऑफ द पिक्चर. हियर आई कैन प्लेस माय कर्सर, हियर आई कैन टाइप द टेक्स्ट अराउंड द पिक्चर. व्हाटएवर टेक्स्ट आई टाइप इट विल गो अराउंड इट बिकॉज आई हैड गिवन अराउंड द टेक्स्ट. इफ आई गिव टॉप एंड बॉटम, so what will happen, text will go up or down. now text down chala gaya, picture ko move karungi to text upar bhi aa sakta hai. now see text picture ke upar ya niche, around nahi aa raha hai. if I say around text to around aayega. okay, then send to back, bring forward. This will be used only when you are having multiple objects or multiple pictures are there. You can send it to back or move it to forward. Then there are border option. If you want to give border to the picture, whether to the left or right, whether to the top and bottom or all the four sides, you can have the line color or line styles is there. You can use it. Then fill option or line color option is there. Border color option is there. You can use the border color option to give borders. Clear till now? Picture option the clear hai sabko? Any doubt? Any doubt till now?
Ma'am, can you repeat how to change border of picture color?
Okay, yes. Here it is a border color option beta on the toolbar. Border color option. Next to the line style, border color option is there. You can choose any color and you can increase the line style. This. Okay? Clear? Okay. Now we are left with the topic of graphics, how we can insert the various shapes and how we can format them. That topic we will discuss tomorrow. Okay.